didn't realize it went into like a private mode during that part. That's interesting. Supposed to be in Asgard. I need to, figure out how to get there, I guess. Play. It's just one of these spots. Oh. I don't know if I should turn to the helicarrier or follow that dude. Might as well get some coins while I'm up here. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I think we're headed back to Asgard.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
That's a good MCU reference to the original Thor
this
movie.
Guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because Brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing. Power. And also helmets with horns. He was really into those.
This is great! Better than any roller coaster!
I don't even know which guy I am.
This thing.
I guess I must be Cap.
How much longer till we get there, Thor?
To be in Asgard shortly. Until we careful not to fall into the vastness of space.
I lose track of them. There's so many guys.
Prepare yourselves, mortals. Asgard shall soon be in our sight.
Yo, Dez, what's going on?
Whoa, I'm so dizzy.
What are you up to tonight?
Stars, but no stripes.
So much frost and ice. Loki must be working with the frost giants of Jotunheim.
Then it's good I always bring the heat. Yeah!
Quiet, matchstick.
Controls to the exit are buried. We must remove this ice somehow.
Now, if there were only someone here with the power to melt ice...
I was just gonna say the same thing. Oh, he just gotta walk up next to it. Huh. I did not know that. That's funny.
Frost giants, be on your guard.
Funny, they don't look so giant to me.
Oh, Why is he actively chasing the guys? Fire. I think they might go after somebody else first. Half asleep stalking streams. So, you know, normal. Right on. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. That doesn't work. Ha. Minikit. Oh, where's Stan? First time I heard him call out. Yeah, I know, I'm trapped in the observatory. I gotta look for a way out. I'm gonna, you know, do some things first. Save. Well, Dez, I hope you're having a good weekend.
Now we need only to charge the controls. My hammer should suffice.
She gotta have Magneto, maybe. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah. Yeah, it's been pretty good. Snowed here. Sorry, Stan, I can't help you. Can't help you right now, buddy. The Bifrost. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this one kind of snuck up on us. Road crews
magical
run out.
Rainbow Bridge. What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
Back up all of this. Just completely wrecked the Bifrost. There we go.
loves me, really. I mean, how could he not?
Loki.
You made it! I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Brother, stop this madness!
Oh, just chill out for a second, won't you?
Times five. Oops.
Behold, you are now under my power. Ta-ta for now.
Turn those off. You can change the split screen. Huh.
You know, Ben loves me, really. I mean, how could he not?
Clearly have to do something with both of those guys.
So this is Asgard.
Alright, moving on.
Do you insist on following me, brother?
Yeah, you guys don't get much snow there, do you? Thank you.
going somewhere? I think not!
Just hadn't broken it up enough. Man, so many mechanisms.
Are we having fun? those are mere puppets under my control. Now you see.
Sorry, Cap.
I'm not finished yet. Or should that be, we're not finished yet?
How foolish you are.
I must remember playing this with my son. This is familiar.
Over here.
Yo, Walter, what's going on? Good evening. Day's been fine, man. Hope yours is too. You know, just having some fun. Playing some laid-back Legos this evening. I hadn't played this for a while, so I need to stop farming coins, though. Nobody wants to watch me farm coins the whole time. Just part of the time. Oh, you know, I actually took the night off, Walter. I saw you were in a race with TCJ, though.
On Earth
is that right?
And on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell.
You are not the god of me.
Oh, thou dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
Yeah, Loki. Loki's such a child.
Loki, are you out of your mind?
I bet our Tin Man would love to see this one.
Thing is indestructible. There has to be a way to break Loki's control over it.
Well, if you guys have any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them.
My claws ain't gonna do it this time. Gotta be another way.
Total pest!
The destroyer's vulnerable. Take him out.
Asgard belongs to me!
Oh no. Frozen.
Your mind of this madness, Loki.
Ah. pathetic insect! You shall never win!
Wish you further harm. Give up now.
I swear, you will kneel before me by the time this day is through.
Hit the destroyer for a third time. Oh, my arm is gonna tear it down. Now it's just broken.
You think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
Or should that be Loki likes?
This trick doesn't work. You have.
This cannot be!
There we go. Thanks. Yeah, Walter, did you race last night? I thought you were in a race with TCJ.
I will return the Tesseract to the safekeeping of the treasure room.
How'd it go?
I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
SHIELD has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans, guarding this item of immense power. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
Why is Wolverine crawling away with it? That guy.
I bet this glow cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
Oh. Plot twist. So we've finished Bifrosty. I forgot. Thor, Destroyer, Frost Giant. We're up over 1.2 million bits, or studs, or whatever. Pretty well, didn't expect we were going to end up in the same race. He knew he was quick, yeah, he's definitely fast.
Hey, no.
Excelsior. Got 3 minutes. bricks. Still more to accomplish.
The final pieces are coming together. Soon you will rule the Earth.
Yes, yes. But where is the power source you promised me? It's all we need.
I know where it is. We can acquire it from the mutants.
The X-Men? Very well. I've planned for every contingency. I'll dispatch some associates to reacquire it.
Brought you something, Professor. Figure this can help us find Magneto.
The only thing I think it will find for us is unwanted attention.
Oh dear.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
And that doesn't look good.
Xavier's School for Gifted Youngsters.
Our sensors indicate that the X-Mansion is under attack. If you're receiving this message, you should get there right away.
Jean Grey. Cyclops. Z4 might be slower than the M3 and the M3. Oh yeah, Z4. Yeah. I probably shouldn't have picked it for, you know, for the MOP series. Okay, we're coming, little dude. Hold your horses.
I guess we're not getting in through the front door.
Come on, we'll take the side entrance.
Yeah, I don't think it's this side. Because you can run all the way back here until right there, and then it stops you. Come on, Scott Summers, run. Run. Oh, hey.
Calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's Stan
no
Lee.
Good. He can't hear you through his own deafening screams.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
There we go.
Thanks. I was nearly toast. Burnt toast.
Kind of tough. I mean, part of it depends on the track, but probably more the M3 than the M6 and then the Z4. Z4's last. It just, man, they made that car terrible.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Oh, man. Okay. Juggernaut.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
And Deadpool opened
the professor. Balcony. I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber, with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety.
I'm not quite sure how to get Magneto down. Let's figure this out. Okay. Oh, that opened a tunnel. Okay. That was easy. Oh, thanks, Walter. I appreciate you, man. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, I probably won't be on too late. I just wanted to play some games I haven't played since Wednesday or something like that, so figured I'd jump on. But I appreciate you stopping by, man. Good to see you. Hope everything's good. Just kind of float around. She can't really fly.
There's not much time.
Tunnel 2 open. Oops.
It's not safe here.
To get back up that way. That's weird.
Cable, Gene. He's around here somewhere.
Somebody's bedroom. Oh, I think I remember this part too, playing with my son. Took us a minute to figure it out. Toad. Yo, what's up, Jason? Thank you. Thank you for the lurk.
Are you alright?
Should be sleeping, man. But I appreciate you lurking.
I warned you a storm was brewing.
Let's get these students out of here. Ha! I just hit Scott with a mini tornado. I like Storm too. Yeah, save the children. Sorry, Scott. Why is she stuck back there? Okay. Oh, you can hover. Okay. Now it's revealed. Down the hatch, kids. What's up, meeples? Yeah, on the brick, that's right. Mr. Chevy. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, just doing some chill stuff. I wanted to play, but didn't want to, like, do anything crazy. So, I just decided to pick this one up. You don't say. I need telekinetic powers to move certain objects. Gotcha. Checkpoint. Finish the 8 books. Oh, wow, yeah. Huh, that's... Is that the like, collection? No, what's going on? What? She said, do you love me? I tell her only partially because I only love my... Dad and mama, I'm sorry. Bad and mama? Or dad? And is there any context to that, Noah? Oh, wow. Okay. Huh. Yeah, my son hasn't quite got there with the Harry Potter stuff yet. I imagine those will be coming. That's, you know, part of the reason that I even mess with these games now is they are super fun, but I didn't really own them until my son started playing.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Yeah, I know. I want to telekinetically move Stan Lee out of peril. That's all I want. Is there too much to ask?
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
Iceman, Bobby Drake.
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
Juggernaut and Colossus.
Watch out!
Toe to toe. Sometimes the aim on this is so wonky. There we go. Little extra credit up there? No? Oh, I guess I gotta go up there. Right. That angel. So stupid, why can I not save him?
Anyone up for a snowball fight?
Try to free Stanley. Go. Ice bridge. Oh, Wolverine's not with us, that's right. I think I saw, no, there's four or five. I think there was one of those though that I kind of ran past. Where was it? Maybe I haven't got there yet. Okay, got everything down there. Time to move on.
You must rescue them.
I saved him in one, like the first part of this level, because Jean Grey was able to mind control him to put out the fire at the... You still see bricks? Your 5-year-old nephew loves it. Yeah. We haven't done the Pirates of the Caribbean. But yeah, my son likes... He's into the superheroes, Jurassic Park. He likes the Lego movie ones. You know, he's... Honestly, any one of these that I put in front of him, he'll love, but, you know, haven't quite got there with some of them yet. I mean, he's got enough, he got more video games than I got video games. And I got a subscription that gives me free video games every month, right? So, why are they making this hard? Why can't Scott Summers walk upstairs? Oh yeah, no worries, Meeples. Yeah, good to see you, man. Get some rest, buddy. Max, am I able to save him? Like, and I got true believer status, so I can't go back, can I? Son of a... Why is that not working? Kids are scared. Let's... Why is this guy behind glass and like What are y'all doing to that poor man? Okay. Yeah, I mean, I tried jumping down on him even, or like telekinetically, like
I've always liked that word.
Raising him up. And I feel like I can shoot this thing, but there we go. Seriously, it was that easy? Yeah, no worries. Definitely don't wake her up for that. Don't wake her up for that.
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your precious home.
What? Why are these villains always so angry? Charged her up. Makes sense. You guys might want to stand back. Sorry, Storm. Juggernaut.
The students are safe. You must stop Magneto.
Okay.
You can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off.
Time to...
We can use this to attack it.
Time to stop Magneto. A big blue one back there.
Thank you.
Why is she doing that? My. Why? That's weird. Knock it off. I think he's run through every solid structure here. At least once. Oh, there we go. There it is. Oh man, come on. Deadpool's gone. Now we just gotta
Professor.
Press
Professor
on.
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers. Make sure the children are protected.
They're getting away.
I'll take care of these two.
No.
no running in the hallway, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallway! Oh. Beautiful, isn't it?
Magneto!
We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, my God. We have our hands full.
I don't remember this part. So we lost Cyclops and picked up Beast. Ouch. Seems like I should be able to okay, something I'm not understanding. Yeah, it seems like I'm supposed to do something there, but... There we go. Why was that so hard?
Hey! Who put out the light? I can't see a thing!
Okay. Oh, will you get out of the way, beast? A little easier than the first time. Smart guy, beast. He'll knock himself out.
Have some of this. Oh no, not again!
There we go.
No! Oh, help me! What have you done?
Fascinating.
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
bad guys. Go away. Sorry.
Try breaking out of this, big guy.
Ouch.
Stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.
Uh-oh. Got quite a few mutants unlocked, so that's cool. True believer status again.
Hey, no.
Two mandates. See, they'll give you an option here, which is purposeful. You have to, like, watch.
Thanks for sending Agent Coulson to help with the cleanup here.
You were assisting S.H.I.E.L.D. at the time. Besides, I can expense it. But there's something else I need you to help me with.
Magneto was stolen the Tesseract
and retracted its energy signature to Latveria. It's finally time for Operation Latveria to get underway.
Why'd it take so long to plan?
Approvals, countersignatures, four rounds of notes. You can't believe the bureaucracy I deal with.
If Doom combines the power of the Tesseract with those cosmic bricks...
It could be very dangerous. He has to be stopped.
Yeah, it's...
No, not yet.
Are you going to tell them, sir?
One threat at a time, Coulson.
I hope you ain't expecting us to walk to Latveria, Reed.
You could use the exercise. Shed a few of those extra boulders.
I'll shed you in a minute.
Yikes.
Seriously, you guys? How are you planning on getting us there, Reed?
In the Fantastic Car, of course. Hmm. I think it's still stowed away in Central Park somewhere.
Speaking of sleeping... My eyes started to close, so.
Hello, Fantastic Four. You're needed in Latveria right away.
I think what we're gonna do is, go ahead and quit. Cause, yeah. It's 1 a.m. here, and it's time. Don't wanna start another... taking like somewhere between an hour and 40 minutes per level, so I'm not gonna be up for another one. Oh, I didn't know Witty was on. Let me raid him. Sorry, Witty. But he's playing some Assetto Corsa. Thanks for watching. That was fun. We'll pick up with the Fantastic Four next time.